country, government will be constituted according to the constitution. Our constitution clearly says there should be reservation, there should be representation to all the communities, I mean all the religions. It is thought of, if representation is given, then only those communities will be protected. On this principle, government is formed. So now, I am thankful to Sri Yediyurappa ji and all the cabinet ministers who proposed my name. Yediyurappa ji finally agreed and made me the chairman of the Minority Commission. In Karnataka state, Muslims are about 80 lakhs. Then comes Lingayats, then Vakaligas, and of course Dalits are more than Muslims. But the problem with this government, no Muslim is MLA, no Muslim is MLC. To become the minister, the basic qualification is that he should be the member of the either assembly or the member of the legislative council. That is the reason why they could not give the representation to the Muslim community in Sri Yediyurappa ji's cabinet. You see, for that also there is a reason. Muslims still hesitant to come to the BJP. Because since 1947, Congress party has created or sowed the seeds of hatredness in the minds of Muslims against BJP. Muslims are not interested to come to BJP. And if ticket is given, Muslims are also not wholeheartedly will support BJP. How can you win the election? To win the election, basically his own community should come forward to vote. Otherwise, there is no meaning in contesting. For name's sake, nobody is going to contest and lose money. Understanding the scenario, BJP has not given ticket. You try to understand. So now, to give representation, Congress, BJP was very serious and they wanted to induct somebody into cabinet. And they promised me also, Yediyurappa on many occasions said that we will make you the minister. But you know, the situation is different. This is a very, very important organization. It has statutory powers of a civil judge. At the same time, they have given the status of minister. I will enjoy both the things. Enjoy means I will work for the community using these two opportunities. You see, somebody wanted to go and help someone. For that, a vehicle is needed for transportation, for his conveyance. Without that, how can you go? Like that, government here given me all the privileges and all the facilities of a minister. At the same time, they have given me the power of a civil judge. And I can monitor all the institutions, governmental institutions, and see that whether the minorities are protected, whether minorities are given facilities, whether they are implementing the government policies of reservation in educational institutions, in employment, and also in political institutions also. You see, I don't think the political strategy is there behind my nomination. My nomination to this statutory post only on the basis of my commitment, my loyalty to Bharatiya Janata Party, and at the same time they have considered that I am well educated, I am a visionary, I am honest, and I have a creative mind, so I can serve better the community, the minorities. This is the qualification on which they have nominated me. There is no any politics behind it. We are confident that BJP is going to win from Shivajan constituency. Earlier also, twice or thrice BJP MLA was there. Mr. Katta Subramanian Naidu was MLA and Mr. Surana was MLA. And this time, I don't know what party is going to decide. Let the party decide anybody, whether they are going to decide in favor of Muslim, they are going to decide in favor of Jain, or they are going to decide in favor of somebody. But we are 100% sure that BJP, people are inclined towards BJP, people are inclined towards our Narendra Modi ji's welfare policies and programs. And this time definitely, and last, we will win. Last in last Lok Sabha election, the MP got elected from central constituency, this segment, Shivaji Nagar segment, or comes under central parliamentary constituency. When we have won the election, definitely we are going to win from assembly, Shivaji Nagar assembly constituency also. So now the realization has come among the Muslims that till now we were supporting Congress. Congress has just used us like a vote bank, and Congress has done nothing. And the Muslims are realizing we should be in all the parties, then only we can reap the results of our well-being, about protection, about our development. So this realization which has come after the Lok Sabha election, 2019 Lok Sabha election, definitely, I expect about 15 to 20% Muslims will vote this time for BJP.